Intimidating. That is what I hear so much. Women to say me, you know, I go on my dates and then man tell me I'm intimidating. Doctors, dentists, lawyers, CEOs, six and seven figure entrepreneurs, they're all sharing this. They find me intimidating. Help, what do I do? And you know what? When these women talk to me, I find them a bit intimidating. And I know that sounds unexpected, and that's not what you want to hear from me, right? You want to hear, oh, Clara, but I'm not intimidating. I'm okay. You are okay. Let's get that clear first. But let's look at what makes you intimidating, even when you know in your heart you are not intimidating, right? You know you just want love, but probably there's a lot of fear around that. Vulnerability. Probably you really opened your heart before and it didn't end well. And then, hey, Krista, that's unexpected to see you here. Hey, you know all about that, right? People finding you intimidating and you changed so much about that. Beautiful to see. So, intimidating, what is that really? Intimidating often comes from that fear. What is intimidating for me when I speak to women is that there is such a skepticism. They haven't actually watched what I'm doing. They haven't actually taken the trouble to see the amazing outcomes that I get women, how I help women find their partner in 8 weeks, 12, 16 weeks. They just heard my claim and then they go like, oh, that's probably not true. Let's test this woman out. That's intimidating. And I know it's not what you mean it to me. I know what you do it when you come from a place of fear. And that probably what exactly how you're showing up on that date, right? You're on that date. This man is sitting across from you. You haven't actually found out much about him. You haven't actually connected to him. You don't actually know what kind of a man it is. But you kind of assume, well, I think I need to be careful here. Let's just check out what this kind of man is. And if you would sit on the other side of that, you would see how that can be pretty intimidating. So the challenge is to really look at yourself here. Hey, is this how I want to show up? Is this the best way to take care of myself? Because I understand where it comes from, right? You have been hurt in love. You want to love again without being hurt. But the truth is, this kind of skepticism, this kind of wall around you, doesn't serve you. What it gets you is people who find you intimidating and then who walk by around you with a big boog, as we say in Dutch, a big circle or something. That's what it gets you. It keeps you in your comfort zone, but it keeps you very lonely. So to change that means to actually interact with the world again. Means to actually go out of your comfort zone and create an opening in a way that is safe, that is vulnerable yet very protected. And that is the kind of thing that we learn here. And that is one of the key shifts of the five shifts that I work with. This is one of the five that makes dating totally different here. And why now suddenly you do get outcome. And that same man that ran away before now is like, oh, I'm getting curious about you. Yeah, you became curious about him. You know, that there's a whole dynamic going on. So it's amazing to work with these five shifts to get women these outcomes. I'm just back from Glastonbury, from Avalon. We had a blast of a time. It's the heart chakra of the world, right? Glastonbury. Women come there so open. There's the land speaks to us so deeply. And being there with these women who were so ready to not only work on their own wounds, but also see the wounds on the masculine and how we can meet the man. When they have their wounds, and yet without having to take care of them. without having to sanctify them, but just to actually meet them. How do we do that? So it was amazing week. So I do great stuff here, right? Women find the love of their life and they live happily ever after. Not always easily. I'm not saying you get this for nothing, right? This is for women who invest. Badass women who used to having power in their career and who somehow find themselves that same power is starting to work against them in dating. So we shift all of that. You're not intimidating anymore. You find the love of your life. And it works. And it always makes me so happy to speak about that. But I'm getting a bit tired of speaking to those women who are still in that place of, ooh, let's be very skeptical here. I don't know who this Clara is. You know, there's enough that I've put out there by now. You can just go and find that. Before you hop on a call with me, do your homework, right? Get in my Facebook group. It's free. You can read yourself what all these women are sharing. I just posted some of the reviews of the Avalon Week there. The group is The Art of a Relationship You Love. I will post a link down here. The Art of a Relationship You Love, because that's what we are creating. So if you are one of those power women creating impact in your life, but not yet in your love life, and if you feel you want to do your homework and then you want to speak to me, do reach out. I hop on calls with women. I open myself up to be intimidated. Why? Because I know that that is fewer and fewer. And because I know that there's more and more women who are actually committed to finding their love now and who are ready to do the work and to open their hearts again. They just want to be shown the way how. So for these women, I'm here and I'm opening the slots just to check who fits in and who doesn't. And when you fit in, you can join my program if you choose, and you can actually get these results for yourself and shift your life. So many of these same women that are so like that, when I ask them, they say, you know, at first they don't want to tell me, right? But then they say, I've known all along that I wanted kids. And when you're 36, 38, that's a long time. That's at least 20 years of not having found what you're looking for. That's a long time. So when you're ready to shift that, you can. I'll post the link to my group here. Do your homework, find out more about me. And hey, I'm sure it will get you super stoked and excited. Happy to speak soon. Aloha. And don't intimidate anymore. You don't need to. You have more powerful ways to reach your goals. Aloha.